It's Adam Scribbles, and today I ran out of content ideas, so we went to Hobby Lobby today, and we got this. It's a freeze-dried ice cream sandwich. Space food. Yeah, it's space
food. And we're gonna eat it.
So basically it was like frozen to negative 40 and then vacuum-dried, so it looks good in the picture, but you never know. So here we go. You probably don't hear my voice very well. I tried fixing my mic. I don't know what's going on. Oh, right. Apparently,
yes, you have to show the opening of the delicious. Do you need help?
No, I can do this myself. I'm fine. I'm not struggling at all. I did it. Ooh. Oh my.
There's some crumbs.
Okay, so I got a funny story because it's all broken, and basically what happened was I dropped it
in the store.
And I'm stupid, it was gonna be fine, and I slapped it out of the air.
So pick the piece.
So, yeah.
I want this piece.
Hold on, you gotta show them what it looks like. It's kinda all crumbly, but I mean, if you've ever seen an ice cream sandwich,
it looks like
it's in, but it looks like a very broken ice cream sandwich. So we get to pick up pieces. Don't drop it all over my stuff.
I'm gonna eat this. It's strawberry.
I can't even get it out. Hold on.
It looks white on camera, but it's strawberry.
I got some strawberry.
Ready?
It's strawberry.
Why do you get the whole piece of strawberry?
Because it's my sandwich. This is what I decided to use my one item at Hobby Lobby for. Instead of buying something that would actually be helpful to me or something, no, I bought dessert for space people.
It kind of tastes like those baby things that are like freeze-dried, you know those things?
Hey! We're talking about that. I do not like infant food, okay?
It tastes like those freeze-dried things, though, right?
The stuff that you used to eat as kids, not when you're, like, that young. Because I remember these. It tastes like frozen, not freeze-dried fruit you'd get when you were little.
Like the strawberry.
Like
the little puffs. The little puffs.
Yeah, the little, like, strawberry puffs that you used to eat as kids. I don't know if you guys did that, but we did.
What?
That's really good, guys. It's like super good. I like it. I know you can't hear me a lot, but you can see me smiling, and I mean, I'm clearly eating more of it, so.
So we like it. It's good.
It's good. Bueno.
Delicioso.
Très bien. Very good. You should get some. Try it for yourself. It's pretty good.
Well, the chocolate's good.
Have it. You know what? This is really good.
You should save some for dessert.
What?
You made it 1 to 10.
Ten.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
so
I'm backwards. Ten.
So I rate this. I'd say probably an 8 because like it's not a 10.
Save this for Zoe.
Because, like, the chocolatey part of the sandwich is a little weird, but I never really liked it that much anyways. But, I mean, it's really good. So, an 8. I mean, it's not, like, superior. I would eat this instead of a normal ice cream sandwich.
I would.
You know what, though? This is really good. I might have to change it to a 9. This is,
we should save some for Z.
This is so good!
Save some strawberry for me.
Okay, we'll save some of each flavor.
They're like yogurt bites.
Yes, yogurt bites.
That's
the yogurt bites.
They're the little yogurt things.
I don't know if you guys have ever tasted yogurt bites, but this is like.
I don't know if they were called yogurt bites, but they were like little freeze dried.
They were like
yogurt.
These yogurt strawberry bite things.
They melt in your mouth just like this.
Yeah, they melt in your mouth.
We're gonna
so
eat one's always gonna be like, what happened to it all? We're gonna be like, there are a lot, is there chocolate left?
We'll save this for Zoe.
Put it back in the,
gotta
in a Ziploc bag.
Gotta help my YouTuber friend. Hey. At Zoe's weird. You get a treat when you come back home. Yeah, cause. Anyways, I'm not gonna say where she is.
When she comes over next.
But when she comes over. When she comes
over. I'm gonna see her next.
Yeah, cause my buddy, the YouTuber,
isn't here with us.
I found a strap.
I found a bunch.
Oh my gosh. Maybe it was a good thing that I slapped it into the air.
Yeah, because it got broken up.
Yeah, and we could just pick our own piece. Mm.
Instead
really
of having
good.
To bite it.
I'm going to be generous. 9 out of 10. It's
10.
Really good.
Hold up your fingers. How many fingers?
If my sister likes it, then you guys should get it. 9 out of 10.
I like everything,
it's
though.
Really
so.
Good. She likes everything.
I like
but
a lot
if
of things.
I'm picky. When it comes to these type of things, you know, I was like, I might not like it because it's, like, frozen and vacuum sealed ice cream. So, and I actually really liked
it,
you know?
It was really good.
It was really good.
You
I
should get it. It's really good.
If you know that person who, like, you know, you like ice cream, but for some reason you don't like it cold and you don't want it melty.
That's why I like this. It's like.
You should get this.
It's
really
ice cream.
Good.
I think
it's
I would
still
eat this.
Ice cream.
I would
like,
eat
it's
this.
Delicious.
I would eat this over normal ice cream.
You know what? If I had to go into space, I'd totally like buy a bunch of these and be like, "Hey guys, look, I got dessert."
I brought the ice cream.
I was joking about it earlier when we were at the store, but like, seriously, guys, this is good. Like, I didn't expect it to be this good. So, basically, you should go buy it. Try it for yourself.
Really good.
It's really good. I recommend it. So. You can like, you can subscribe, or you can just, you know, do whatever you want. You can just watch the
just
video.
Watch
then
the video.
just please watch the video.
don't just click on it and then click it off.
Okay.
Bye bye.
You don't have to eat it. You can if you want, but yeah, bye.
Don't.